everyone, welcome to It Happens. In this video, we are going to talk about the top 7 signs of chronically unhappy people. 7. You always focus on the worst. If you are constantly focusing on the negative aspects of any given situation, it may be a reflection that you are unhappy with your life. Happy people tend to have a balanced perspective and can always see the good and the bad in everything. A pessimistic outlook is generally the result of anger and dissatisfaction that creates a cycle of unhappiness. 6. You seek to control everything. Happy people usually plan their goals ahead. They know when to relax and relinquish control. Unhappy people, on the other hand, tend to micromanage every last detail of their lives. They fall apart the instant something unexpected falls their way. If you have trouble letting go, or you are known as a control freak, it may be due to your feelings of sadness. Learn to go with the flow and have a backup plan just in case. 5. You are constantly worried and anxious. If you find yourself anxious and stressed out all the time for no proper reason, it may be because of the sadness you are feeling. Unhappy people often find their minds haunted by needless fears and unwanted thoughts. People who are happy are generally satisfied with their lives and can control their emotions better than those who aren't. While it is normal to be worried or fearful about the future, happy people handle it calmly and rationally. 4. You can't stop judging yourself. People who are unhappy always judge themselves harshly while comparing their lives with others. They seem to believe that someone else's good fortune steals from their own. For them, everything in life is a competition. They also believe that they are failures and will never be good enough. Unhappy people don't know how to appreciate their accomplishments and are always weighing their successes against those of others. 3. You can't trust anyone. Happy people, while wary, generally trust those around them. They are open and friendly to others unless they have a reason not to. Seeing the good in others is a sign of a healthy mind. Meanwhile, unhappy people have trust issues and always assume that strangers and sometimes even friends cannot be trusted. Their behavior tends to shut doors on any potential connections they may have with others. As a result, they are often lonely and isolated. 2. You've forgotten how to dream. If you no longer dream of the future or feel hopeful of all the possibilities out there, it's because you are unhappy with the life you're leading. Happy people have plans for the future that they know may or may not work out. For them, life is unpredictable and wonderful things can happen anytime. If you are unhappy, the world can seem constricted, dull, and gray. Nothing good ever happens and you can't look forward to anything. In fact, living becomes a tedious task with no escape. 1. You think life is hard. Happy people go through life with a curious and positive attitude. They take responsibility for their choices and actions and don't see themselves as victims. When faced with problems, they work on trying to fix it as soon as possible. Unhappy people always seem to see themselves as victims of circumstances. They melt down the second they are faced with adversity. The general belief seems to be that life is harsh and unrewarding. They see themselves as victims of life and have trouble working their way out of their problems. These people are constantly fixated on the thought of life being cruel and hard. Chronic unhappiness is no different from a crippling disease. If you are always unhappy, it is important to try to change your outlook and thought processes. This will help start the journey towards an exciting, fun life full of possibilities. Once we learn how to let go and be happy no matter what, life will open doors for all the wonderful things that can happen. Let me know in the comment section what you think of this video. Your suggestions are very much appreciated. Like, share, and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.